The Kennedys, as a tribe, were political animals, for sure. In my book, like, I'm not American, but I could see that Nixon, for sure, was a real political animal.